guess what? I was right.
Going on our trip.
No,
I can't. I was like, oh my goodness, I was like 18 minutes away. Take me back. Hello, hello. Today we're going to the beach for the first time in my whole 23 years of life. So let's get ready.
In my veins, I've been driving this train. Years in this lane, there's no stopping this flame. Cause I came to the game and I changed it to play. How I like, rearranged it to my own.
Option one, option two. They're still a little bit wet. Well, we'll figure it out. But for an actual outfit, I'm thinking, after much deep thought and some advice, we've decided to go with this outfit. And now we're going to make food.
Just like Gabby's not sure how the blender works.
We're gonna find out, aren't we?
All I see is Gabby and she's going.
Yeah, I got what it takes. Made lots of mistakes, taking shots.
Okay,
breaks,
I'm ready.
Feeling lost, feeling great. Popping off, singing straight. Never stop, never changed. All the squad here to play. And I've got something to say, yeah.
Woo,
you're good.
I
work hard.
I forgot that your camera was here.
Yeah, you're good.
Get lost in the words I say.
We're gonna try the scones. The blueberry scones. I ate my mango smoothie already. They smell good. It's so good. 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10.
Go!
Take me back to a place where I felt at home. Take me back to a day when we weren't alone. Take me back to an age when the world felt small. Way back before we blew it all. Take me back to a place where I felt at home.
We made it to the beach. We made it to the beach. The sand. I can literally see the sand just like flying.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Up to you.
It's a hot chair, my dude.
I don't know what to do.
Why is the exposure so high?
See, I don't know. Do you know how to fix it? Because I've been trying to fix it.
Now you're fucking dark.
Hi.
Okay, I think it's recording.
Okay, you think so?
Yeah, it is.
Okay. Snack time.
Thank you. You need to be louder.
No, I can't do it.
Or speech, for speech. Okay, I'm gonna run. Go under and everything?
Yeah.
Send, full send.
Is that recording? Yeah.
Full send.
There's something that'll give you relief. There's something that'll have what you need. What you need.
What did you expect about us today?
Doing an outro days later. Don't worry, that's not going to be a common occurrence here. The experience was 1,000 out of 10. Literally, I loved it. I'm so thankful. And I learned how to appropriately jump over waves, so that was fun. And fun fact, we were actually 18 minutes away where Outer Banks, if you've ever seen it, was filmed and is currently being filmed for season 3 right now. So that was pretty exciting to find out. I was like, I literally, once we went into the town, I was like, this gives Outer Banks vibes. 1,000% Outer Banks vibes. And guess what? I was right. I was right, because they filmed at a lighthouse there. But I mean, they filmed on that beach. Yeah. Anyways, not so fun fact is that I got sunburn. Now I feel like I'm more tan than anything. But I did get some sunburn. I did wear sunscreen, but I should have applied it twice and I did not do that. So this is what I looked like. And also I did get sand and I brought way too much home. So I'm gonna have to discard some of it. And then I also have shells. Cue Dory saying shells.
Mommy loves purple shells.
Literally so pretty, so cute. I love them. But yeah, so that was the experience. That's some little details. And with every video, I have been realizing that I'm getting more comfortable filming in public. So that's exciting and I love that. And I'm growing and I am super excited for that too. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed and I will see you in the next video, which will be a going to the farmer's market vibes. Already filmed, needs to be edited. So yeah, have a great day and thank you so much for watching. Bye.